I would say playing around with printed denim. I recently worked with American Eagle for their new campaign, and they had the most insane printed denim and like neon colored jeans and everything. It was really, really fun. So I'm incorporating a lot more of that into my summer wardrobe. I think it was learning how to wakeboard for my first time in Vancouver. I was so, so excited. I was really nervous because I can snowboard, but wakeboarding is a little different. So when I was going out with my friends, it was probably something that I'll remember the most. It was an interesting experience. I don't know if I really got up, but. I think with Emily, it's going to be really interesting because, I mean, after Maya's death, she's kind of going through a whole wave of emotions. So we're going to see different sides of Emily, but I always think that A is out there. I mean, even though we found out who it is, there's always something around the corner for the girls, so. I hope so. I think so. I like to be positive always, so I'm definitely going to say that she'll have another chance at love. If not with one of them, then with somebody, so, yes. Yeah.